I guess there's been some things on my mind, so. Fuck President Barack Obama. Fuck his office. Fuck his Cheshire cat grin. Fuck his promise. Fuck all the politicians. Fuck Congress. Fuck every senator that ever turned his back on us. Fuck Dianne Feinstein and fuck Max Baucus. Fuck Harry Reid, the Senate leader's cockless. But I fucking loved when the stenographer started talking. I wish that bitch would run for office for real. Fuck Jay-Z. Fuck Yeezus. This arrogant motherfucker actually thinks that he's Jesus. Fuck Rockefeller, both the man and the label. Fuck the deal that they made to put some gold on their table. And fuck Rain Man, your inspiration is fake, so you nothing but the puppet for the devil to take, yo. And fuck Catholics, you gonna murder them, ho? Fuck your bad back, mass whack, Lucifer flow. And fuck the Luciferian imagery that you show. Fuck your money and the scars on your soul. Fuck Kesha, fuck Katy Perry, fuck the dark horse that she rode. I see the owl on your album cover, Drake, we know. Fuck Moloch. Fuck Bohemian Grove, fuck your blood sacrifice rituals. Fuck cults, fuck the Bushes and the Clintons. Fuck Hillary Most, fuck Don Rahm Emanuel. And fuck George Soros. Fuck GMOs, man, fuck Monsanto. Fuck the chemtrails and the poisonous airflow. Fuck eating food the transhumanists grow. And well, fuck you if you don't know, so. Fuck Harpin, fuck weather warfare. Fuck a five vortex tornado that Joplin had there. Fuck Sandy Hook, fuck the lies. Fuck all the crisis actors acting at the Boston finish line. Fuck martial law, fuck checkpoint shit. Fuck illegal suspension of posse comitatus. I guess fuck everything that our founders taught us. Fuck throwing guns in the garbage. Fuck your roundups, fuck your amendments to the Second Amendment. Fuck NDAA and your government prison. Fuck the Federal Reserve and the money they printing. Fuck the monetary slave system, check it. Fuck the FBI, Federal Bureau of Lies. Fuck the NSA and fuck their spies. Fuck the Pentagon, fuck the CIA from behind. Fuck everything that's ever been classified. Yup, fuck the IRS, fuck Lois Lerner. Fuck Holder and the guns, he's running over the border. Fuck drones, fuck torture, fuck waterboarding. Fuck the American Homeland Security Disorder. Fuck FEMA camps and the FEMA region governors. Fuck the guillotines they have in storage for us. Fuck BP and their oil exploding. Fuck 9/11 and the stories they told us. Fuck Building 7 imploding. Fuck the militarization of all our police forces. Fuck warrantless door-to-door searches. Fuck the system and fuck how they hurt us. It's like we talking but they never heard us. Fuck the New World Order. Fuck the petrodollar. Fuck the UN, fuck NATO, fuck all of it. Fuck the Trilateral Commission, larcenous. Fuck blaming Al-Qaeda when the West started them. Fuck false flags, fuck all for talking. What the fuck ever happened to talking? Fuck flossing, fuck the superiority complex that we lost in. Fuck Miley Cyrus, fuck abortion. Fuck FISA courts and fuck they closed doors. And fuck the justice system, fuck lawyers. Fuck Bank of America, fuck JP Morgan. Fuck Blackwater and they wanna be soldiers. Fuck Black Ops, DARPA and all of they programs. Fuck Dick Cheney and fuck Rumsfeld too, man. Fuck Chertoff, the TSA scanners and groping. Fuck the police, they growing here in the homeland. Fuck biochemical experimentation. In other words, fuck vaccination. Fuck color of law, fuck implied consent. Fuck wherever the Haitian earthquake money went. Fuck the EPA, fuck Fukushima. Maybe Edgar Casey was right, I guess we'll see, huh? Fuck John Corzine, fuck Wall Street. Fuck CNN, Fox, fuck MSNBC. I guess fuck Ambassador Stevens and fuck his embassy. And fuck the Muslim Brotherhood beheading all their enemies. Fuck the American regime change policy. Pardon me, I mean fuck our gift of democracy. Fuck order out of chaos. Fuck the Freemasonry. Fuck Skull and Bones. Fuck your secret society. Fuck 322 and your 33rd degree wizardry. Fuck you for destroying what my ancestors give to me. Fuck a short beat. Keep listening. Fuck hormones in the beef, pork, and chicken. Fuck DNA manipulation. Fuck leaving trillions in debt to our children. Fuck putting fluoride in the water we drinking. Fuck the millions of homeless left freezing. Fuck any other option but to feed them. Fuck the VA hospital budget restrictions. Fuck homeowner association evictions. Fuck state and federal for-profit prisons. Fuck the Hollywood Bin Laden mission. Fuck Madoff and his fucking investments. Fuck fucking children off ads on the Craigslist. Fuck credit cards and fuck their interest. Fuck Morgellons disease symptoms. Fuck the Saudi Arabians for how they treat women. Fuck the sheiks and fuck their kingdom. Fuck the deal Henry Kissinger give them. Fuck Henry Kissinger and fuck his wisdom. Fuck Zygmunt Brzezinski's strategic vision. Fuck one world religion. Fuck Zionistic globalism. Fuck the Illuminati. Fuck their symbolism. Fuck their pop culture, mass hypnotism. Fuck Lil Wayne and fuck Cash Money. Fuck every single insurance company. Fuck marketing, fuck poverty. Fuck the erosion of our national sovereignty. Fuck humanity's unnatural apathy. Fuck Abercrombie, fuck Berkshire Hathaway. And fuck you if you're mad at me. Yup. Fuck implantable RFID chips. Fuck human trafficking. Fuck sweatshop management. Fuck Foxconn, fuck they suicide nets. And fuck Apple for their silent compliance in it. Fuck the suppression of human history. Fuck the glaringly obvious contradictory imagery. Fuck NASA and fuck they secrecy. Fuck Pfizer, fuck Merck, fuck patent supremacy. Fuck the exclusion of natural remedies. And the same goes for Tesla's technologies. Fuck the abuse in adolescent psychology. Fuck Ritalin, fuck Adderall, fuck amphetamines. Fuck the overprescribing in all of psychiatry. Fuck the pedophilic archdiocese. Fuck symptoms of acquired immune deficiency. Fuck cancer and fuck HIV. Fuck me. Fuck the assassination of JFK. Fuck anybody that ever got in the way. Fuck Richard M. Nixon and fuck his Watergate. Fuck all the Bilderbergers and fuck the GA. Fuck Christine Lagarde, fuck her monetary funding. Fuck never standing for something. Fuck abandoning your brethren, fuck Bel Air, fuck the Hamptons. Fuck what happened to Breitbart and fuck accidents happen. Fuck burning Chris Dorner alive at the cabin. Fuck the Albuquerque police murdering people for camping. And fuck the Albuquerque police captain for backing him. And fuck his retraction, fuck words men speak with their actions. Fuck the corporations illegally purchase. Fuck feeling totally worthless. Fuck planned obsolescence and everything that you purchase. Fuck empty wallets and fuck empty purses. Fuck no jobs in the city for workers. Fuck the local political circus, it's not working. Fuck Halliburton. Fuck preferential government contract distribution. Fuck ethical confusion. Fuck that, they know what they're doing. Fuck class, it's cool to be stupid. Fuck the Common Core curriculum movement. Fuck budget cuts to art and music. Fuck not knowing words and how to use them. Fuck passively ignorant students. Fuck parents too busy to tutor them. Fuck the collapse of the family unit. Fuck the Aurora, Colorado shooting. Fuck the global warming myth. Fuck the inconvenient truth surrounding it. Fuck the companies that position themselves to make money off of it. Fuck carbon offsets for profit. Fuck Al Gore's obnoxiousness. Fuck the Matrix and fuck being lost in it. Fuck heroin and fuck OxyContin. Fuck Dennis Rodman and fuck Michelle Bachman. Fuck Google Glass for always watching. Fuck scheming and plotting. Fuck dying old alone and forgotten. Bones growing mold in the coffin. Fuck being too hard to soften. Fuck being too cold to blossom. Fuck the Californication of Austin. And fuck the death of Philip Seymour Hoffman. Fuck what they did to Michael Jackson. Fuck predatory Scientology brainwashing. Fuck still being over in Afghanistan. And fuck the UN Agenda 21 plan. Fuck not learning from our mistakes when we make them. Fuck kicking the same damn can down the road again. Fuck being cattle, fuck our controllers. Fuck letting these motherfuckers control us. Fuck dying young, but fuck getting older. But there's a lot to love. But there's a lot to love. There's a lot to love. I love the innocence in a newborn's laugh. Love the thought of being a newborn's dad. Love every baseball game I ever had. Love the gravel and the grass. Love the strawberry shafts that my grandmother had. I love the old cowboy hat on my gramps. I love hearing him when I was at bat. I love the wrinkles on the back of his hand. And I love that I was there on the day that he passed. I love the freedom in women when women dance. I live optimistic romance. The magic it captures when you live in the moment. I love thanking the soldiers, welcoming them home again. I love the smell in the air when the rainstorm coming. Love playing with my sister and her easy bake oven. I love shrinky dinks. I love to color them. I love the tender touch of my mother's skin. I love that she stayed when my dad was a runner. Love having a younger brother. Love building forts out of leaves, out of lumber. Love learning how to be men together. Love the bond that we built forever. Love playing the games on the Sega. But we were Super Mario Brothers when we got the Nintendo. I love to think that we are still. I love Stillness Speaks by Eckhart Tolle. I love the way the pages made my eyes so open. I love the kindness of strangers when their hearts open. I love never stopping hoping. I love the thought of where we go when it's over. I love honoring another's culture. I love sponsoring the notion that there's honor in culture. I love to make fun of Ann Coulter. I love lemongrass soup when the weather gets colder. I love the view of the lake from my porches. I love being okay that I don't drive Porsches. And I love that my baby also knows what's important. See, it's important that I love and support her. And I love that we fell in love when we were poor as a pauper. I mean, we couldn't be broken, no joke. But I love that it never broke her. I love that we still grow closer. And I thank God every day for the opportunity he made for me to know her. I love music. I love the symphony that plays in your brain when you listen to it. I love the effect that it has on a human. I love that it heals us better than drugs do. Love the rhythm a heartbeat beats to. Love being in audiences that Jeff Tweedy sings to. And I love Jack White without the raconteurs. I'd love to see Garth Brooks go back on tour. He's been a friend when I've been in low places before. I love the Thunder Rolls, but I love the river more. I love the architecture of the Hollywood Biltmore. I love buildings that were built back when we built more. I love waking up each day to find out what I'm still here for. Love the comedy and tragedy. And I love when I point it out that everybody gets mad at me, like I love Wilford Brimley before diabetes. But I hope his infomercials help him pay for his surgeries. I love getting harassed by the Target security. I love that my jacket makes them follow me. I love hearing my description on their walkie-talkies. I love letting them search me while my manager watches. I love hearing them say, pardon me, please accept my apology. I love the vulnerability and humanity, honestly. I love using my TV to argue with Sean Hannity. I love fantasizing about back smacking them hard-handedly. I love the blessing of the food in my pantry. I love finding a begging veteran and handing him 20. I love that he was really ready to go die for my country. I love the feeling inside when he cried and he hugged me. I love that there were angels among me. And I love that they love me. I love their conversations. I love their company. And especially I love it when they come say what's up to me. I love Archangel Michael and I love what he's done for me. I love doing theater in college. I love the energy created in a building of knowledge. I love the lessons in the building of knowledge. I love that you can live forever but never know all of it. I love halibut. I love smoked salmon fish. I love that people emphasize the L when they sounded it. I love hide and go seek and I love when I found it. I love that Los Angeles Police Department had me surrounded. I love paying my bail with 10% of the promise to appear before the judge and be honest. Let's be honest, I forgot all about it. I love that I prioritize that shit way down at the bottom. I love smoking marijuana in autumn. I love Paramahansa Yogananda. I love to believe we get to do this again. I love the Akashic records. I'd love to read them. I love multidimensional theoretical theorems. I love redundancy. I love redundancy. I love Los Angeles, but I don't love what she done to me. I love that I left and I don't have a day of regret. It wasn't meant to be, but I love the memories, yep. And I love my enemies don't have my new Chicago address yet. I love the First Amendment. I love the Second. I love the Third, Fourth, Fifth. I love the Seventh. I love the Sixth, Eighth, Ninth. I love the Tenth, Fifth. I worship in the Church of the Constitutional Ten Commandments. I love the rest of them too, but they wasn't as dramatic. I love Minneapolis. I love it, gotta have it. I love Chicago too, but it's second on my love list. I'll forget this. I love all the Midwest. I love the tobacco smell when the spliff lit. I love the music the Second City Audio Machine did. I love nachos and cheese dip. I love knocking back a few double bottles of the Cheese Whiz. I love that it's been 11 years since my last sip. I love that my sobriety's lasted. I love that my old friends think I'm less of a bastard. Now that I put down the jack and put down the captain, I love laughing. Love that I was sober at my little sister's wedding. Love that the details aren't hard for me to remember. Love the way the wind blew in from the harbor. I love that me and my brother proudly walked it right up to the altar. I can't recall having ever felt such a swelling of honor, like the building of a chorus on the grandest piano. And I love that I felt sad for her father. I love that he didn't come even though we invited him and we tried to surprise him. I love David Copperfield. I love magic. I love the mystery and the supernatural. I love the first bite of a crisp red apple. I love Gatorade. I love Snapple. I love when the test results say that it's not cancer. I love the first breath of the air right after. I love the awesome question to answer. I love my elementary pastor. He was responsible for me leaving the church faster. I love rocks and crystals. I love Glock pistols. I love knock-knock jokes. I love riddles. I love my wizard staff that I whittled. I love the first light of sunrise when it crawls in my window. I love going back to the dream world. I love leaving my body behind on a pillow and flying over the top of a forest of willows. I'm a master at astral projecting. Love its potential. I love exploring the metaphysical. I love the theories composing its principles. I love the subconscious and I love the subliminal. I love the Bible and I love that it's biblical. I love to get analytical on whether it's literal or is its messages more metaphorically poetical. I love atheists, I love that they're critically cynical. I love the right to think that what each other's thinking is pitiful. And I love to dance when nobody is watching. I love when my fiance dance, I love to watch it. I love the soft skin on the side of the stomach. I love the lover and I love being lovers. I love pancakes smothered in butter. I love the last day of school and I love the first day of summer. I love that there is so much more for all of us to discover. But the most important thing to love is to love one another for real.